middle of McDavid. Back in. Draisaitl across. Scores! Zach Hyman with the icebreaker.
Thing of beauty. Speed to the outside. Little support pass and that shuffle across. Look at how far Markstrom has to come across. He's thinking shot by Draisaitl. Now he's sliding over. And what a great read. A right-handed shot in Zach Hyman. You've got the goaltender overplaying and on fresh ice, sliding much further than he would normally.
And then over the line. And a pass back. Lewis was heading off. And Evander Kane picked it off. Here's Draisaitl working in. In front, Kane scores!
He's trying to get off. Coleman thinks that he's joining the rush, and now all of a sudden you've got a bad change, you've got a turnover to the exact wrong guys, and the patience of Draisaitl to the outside. He waits for Gudbranson to commit to going down. For Markstrom, it was the opposite the last time, sliding from his right to left against Hyman, unable to get it. Now from his
fire, and work it to center. Here's McDavid, turning away from Hamilton to the net in front.
Could you run out of superlatives to talk about what McDavid can do? Watch this play. Put it between your legs. It's not always about speed. It's about agility. And there again, waits till the last second as Anderson. Once Anderson commits, it's between the stick and
in the slot. And away goes McDavid. And catching up is Kane again. Evander Kane scores! Patrick Gould!
Free ice, and now all of a sudden you got a foot race. Well, that foot race is not going to be won. And in tight, another side to side. That's three that Markstrom's had to deal with this period alone. Going side to side. McDavid in on Shillington. Markstrom tries to reach out with the pad, but the speed of Kane coming in, it's momentum from left to right, gets it up and over.
Kept in by Gudbranson. Yarncroak in behind him, and here's Yarncroak across. Shillington scores! Oliver Shillington breaks the shutout bid with 4:51 to go. His first career playoff goal.
Just unable to clear the zone. An opportunity on the boards there. Kane unable to get it. Now he breaks his stick. That creates a chance across. And very unable to get his stick in the way at the last second. Quick little release. And Mike Smith, having just come back, look at his positioning there. Unable to get across and get square. Great shot positioning.